super powerful. It runs real good. I like the way the camera makes the blades rotate. Or how I make it look when it's rotating. This fan moves a lot of air. This is my Polar. This is one of their newest ones. They also have the USB variant. I'll be getting it real soon. Not anytime soon, but real soon. Also, they have the 10,000 battery variant. And once that shows up, I'll probably end up purchasing that. This one only has a 5,000 battery variant. There you go. Happy summer. Thanks for watching the Month of Fan Collector. And more videos come soon. Have a blessed day and out.